First guy of the year. Nice one. Ooh, he looks like he's barely on.